Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing well. Just want to thank you all for tuning in to today's video. As you can see, I have an item that I just received. This is an item that I'm very excited about. Shipping took a little bit of time, so I've been very patiently waiting for this, and I'm super excited to do an unboxing and a review here on my channel. So I'm actually very curious to see the quality and what it's all about. So I'm just gonna stop talking and start opening. It's wrapped in this, and it also comes in a box. So A plus for wrapping and shipping. Okay, some more protective wrapping. This transaction was very quick and painless. Okay, and what I have here is a very, very soft dust bag. And as you can tell, it is Chanel. All right, let me just get some of the stuff out of the way. This has some of the stuff from the box. Okay, I'm gonna take this off. Oops, maybe not. Okay, we'll just leave that on because I almost ripped that off. So we're just gonna leave that on. This is a very soft dust bag. Okay, and as you can see, it's got the lady and we're gonna open this. She's lovely, isn't she? This is the medium size double flap. Let's just take a minute to admire her. You could see the puffiness of the diamonds right there. It's very nice. The back pocket. You could actually see that. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick this up, but it is that deep burgundy red on the inside. So back here we have this tag with a piece of leather. Okay, it's a very small back pocket. I don't think you could fit a whole bunch in there. Okay, so I did get the lambskin. The lambskin gives it that nice shiny look. I like that. For a Chanel, I felt like I needed to get the lambskin. And I also did get the gold hardware. And I don't know if the camera's picking that up, but that is a gold hardware. So okay, let's continue to open this up. Okay, I'm gonna take the wrapping off. And feel free to fast forward this part, but I just kind of wanted to show you guys the whole experience. I mean, I know when I watch videos, I want to see how people receive their items. It's definitely a selling point to me to see how sellers package their stuff and ship their stuff. Well, let's just, you know what, let's open this. So it's that turn lock and it has this protective covering. We have this back pocket here with a tiny little piece of leather. The zipper is extremely smooth. And let's see, a little back pocket. You could see, you could peek in and see that that deep burgundy color on the inside. Okay. Okay, we'll raise this, open that, and then here you'll see it's got that Chanel stitching. Stitching seems okay. There's a little minor, there's a little pull in the thread, in the threading here. Nothing major, but there is a little pull. The bag is stuffed on the inside. Okay. Let's see. Has some cards of authenticity on the inside pocket. So yeah, that's the inside pocket. Pretty spacious. It's got the two mini pockets, and then it's got a little lipstick holder there in the middle. So let's take a look at this chain. Okay. So I did decide to get the medium size. I didn't want anything too bulky. I didn't want anything too big. I don't think this is gonna, well, I didn't purchase this as an everyday bag. I do want to get something for more of a really special occasion. So I did want it on the smaller side. So, but I didn't want to get a mini size. So I ended up with the medium. Okay, let's see how this looks. The chain itself, okay, so the chain itself isn't super, super heavy. I think what weighs it down a bit is the leather. The leather braided through the chain does give it a bit of weight, but I don't believe that the chain itself is extremely heavy. So, okay. Let's see. So that's the side view. I do like this. This is really nice. I do appreciate how raised the little diamonds are, like the puffiness of it. It's not flat. And also the way this comes down and isn't straight, like here, like this part comes down and isn't straight. So I do like that. And this bag does not have a smell to it whatsoever. Here's a side view. Here's the bottom. The stitching is very tight. I think you could also, this is too long for me, but just to give you an idea, you can do a single strap. However, I prefer a double strap. And I do like this. This is really nice. So let's go back on the inside. Actually, let's take a look at the C's. They seem pretty straight. And so it does say Chanel stamp there. And up here in this clasp, it does have Chanel. So that's nice. Hope you guys enjoy this little review, unboxing, first impressions. Stay tuned. I have more goodies on the way. Hope you guys have a good day. Take care. Thanks for watching, and bye.